So in our demo here today, we're going to be using a Powerstack 5.0 battery over here, and that's going to be fully charged. In our Bosch, we're going to be using one of their PROFACTOR Core 18 8Ah batteries, and that's also going to be fully charged. As we move on to our bits, we're going to be using a 2 9/16 Switchblade plumber bit.